that in there for now. And I'll put all of the fuel there. Well, 100 cheddar one makes it to the bait trap. Bait trap ain't a big deal. Past the bait trap. Just waiting on the hole to go. Brutal. I think I've got branches on me. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. And I haven't touched those barbed fences in, this will be the third horde. Since I did anything to him. Sometimes it just like barely even starts turning. Oh, I see. They're going down the hill, then they're running back this way for some reason. I don't know. I don't know why they're doing that. Nailed it. Oh. Alright, go down there and check on that trap. See how full she is. Oh, he just got wrecked by the guillotine. Can't quite hit that guillotine over there. Well, there we go. Oh, that was that. Yeah, I can't hit that one. So I wish I could hit that one there and reload it. Yeah, I'm gonna run a couple of battles offline today, so I'll keep doing them. That ain't a big deal. Lissy, thank for the biddies. Alright, as soon as these two idiots get in there and die. Be stocked. Head up top, because Shortly, the horde should be coming, like the full horde. Get a better view up here. At least to start. Here they come. There's the explodey guys. Three of them this time. Better go check the fill on that. Look too close to my blade. No space between the minions for busters, and all ranged are surrounded by tank units. I don't know, I got a buster over by the left side tank. That's Horde, guys. Oh, about the top right clump? Yeah. Yes. That is Horde. Done. Again. No sweat. Now, you want to see if they made it to the bait trap? Somebody damaged this guy again. I'm not sure why that went off. Because these didn't go off, but these two did? Doesn't even make sense. But, one zombie did get here. One zombie did get there because it has to be repaired. Unless it blew up, I don't know. I didn't see any zombie there, but it doesn't require a reload. It just requires a repair. So it could be just it got blown up. like the explodey guy got down there and it blew it up. That's probably what happened. Because I don't know where the third one went. Jack wagon. I don't know how he was walking on top of the spikes without dying. Where did I put that bird? Oh. Right there. I put the trap right by the birdhouse. I seem to remember that. Because it picks up literally one item at a time. And I just picked up all the bags and everything, you know? Literally one item at a time. Like, if you plug 30 arrows into one zombie and then you hit the take all, it'll do one arrow, one arrow, one arrow, one arrow. It's dumb, but that's what it does. Yeah. So, 350 research. I had 170 on me, so got about 170, 180 research material out of that horde. So that's pretty freaking amazing.